scatters when you play the beat, play the beat. A brainiac effect, son.
Now press rewind. Welcome to Brain Squeeze Reaction to myself, Mike Hector. What we reacted to now? Credence Clearwater Revival. Credence Clearwater Revival. Fucking hell. CCR, or CPR. Because I'm probably going to need that after reacting to these. Now, I only know these from Fortunate One. Fortunate Son? Fortunate One. Can't fucking remember. Fortunate Somebody. Somebody is very fortunate. And I'm certain that's from these. I'm certain. But then I just put doubt in my head, so now I'm not so fucking certain. Someone tell me in the comment section I haven't lost my fucking marbles. Anyway, someone told me that they'd done I Heard It Through the Grapevine. Now, that's some Marvin Gaye stuff, so someone's gonna make that rock? Fuck yeah, I'm here on this journey of music discovery as a hip-hop head. And why not? Let's introduce another band to Brain Squeeze Reactions. Fucking yes, the way it works in this channel, do a playthrough all the way through. And then there's no pauses. And the comment section is for love. It's not for hate. Haters go fuck oneself. Oh my god, I've got a quick rant to tell you. Is it quick? I don't give a fuck if it is or isn't. Someone told me that my intros are a bit long. You know, and I need to cut them down because I'm repeating myself. First off, fuck you. And second off, fuck you some more. And they ended it with passive aggression, like, I love you, man. Listen. I know that YouTube normally rolls over for people and you think you can dictate how a channel should and shouldn't look, but I don't give a flying fairy fuckballs. I genuinely don't. And there are some people that are much more important than you that message me and they say, thank you for the intros. Thank you for making me laugh. It feels like I'm talking to a mate. And thirdly, who the fuck are you to try and tell me how I should be running this channel? I will make my introductions as fucking long and gifted as my ADHD fucked up brain wants to. Woosah. Comment section is for love, not for hate. And equally, take your opinions about my channel and shove them up your fucking Credence Clearwater Revival. I don't even know what that means. It's just the audacity, isn't it? It's the audacity. Comment section to tell everyone what you love about the introductions. Let's play that game. Now, that's going to be fun. For those that don't like it, I'll just remove it so it looks like everyone's having a great time. The end. The power of Brain Squeeze Reactions. Woo-star. Let's jump into the, shall we? That's going to cause some controversy. Oh my, I can hear the fucking tune already. I can hear Marvin Gaye, where he's like, I bet you wonder how I knew. Oh! No, the dude's voice, I bet you wonder how I'm, fuck you, I'm not ready, nobody was ready for that, woo, that, the little, oh, fuck, bet you wonder how I do, this is fucking fire, it's slower, I love the slow. Fuck off.
When I found out yesterday, ooh, I paid it to the grapevine.
How is he saying heard it?
Hiding. Would you be mine? Ooh, I paid it to the grapevine.
I fucking love how he says heard.
And I'm just about to lose my mind.
You and me both, fuck! How long is this? This is 11 minutes. I'm gonna die. Ah. Who's John Fogerty? It doesn't matter. Ah, this dude. Losing you. Fucking brilliant.
Someone else. Instead I paid it to the grapevine.
You better be fucking dancing.
Would you be mine? Ooh, I paid it to the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my
This is the greatest version ever. Oh, don't get me wrong, Marvin
Yeah, man, you kill it, you kill it. I just mean for this, it doesn't matter. They're both brilliant, I shouldn't have said that. But this one's really good, so's the other one. But I like this one. It doesn't matter. Love everywhere. Unless you tell me to cut down my intros, then go fuck yourself.
People say you have from what you see.
Oh. Best way to see her.
And I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, yeah.
The beat is just fucking so good. Oh, I never want this to end. One, two, three, four. We'll be right back.
This is fucking insane! Where have you been?
That drummer had enough of the guitar. He's like, fuck your solo. I'm doing my own. Today's reaction. Don't change for anybody. You be yourself. Fuck them. Honestly. They'll put their reasoning. They'll put their apology. Their misunderstanding. All that I misunderstood it. Bottom line, you tried to change. Never fucking change. Stay your sexy, fucked up self for the rest of your life. Hands up. 2022. Stay you. Now we're slowing it down. Change for no one, man. Every one of you sexy motherfuckers. Just live the dream, man. We'll be dead soon. I want this played at my funeral. And the reaction. You know, CCR. I choked that, I might need CPR. You know what? Now I can die happy. That was just fucking amazing. My soul just left this body. And the way this is fading out. Fuck. Oh no, no, no! I need 20 minutes more. You know what? Actually, I don't. I'll die. And as much as I'll die happy, I need more of this. Massively. Massively need more CCR. And a paramedic on hand. Can I just say that my watch just told me that, just so you can see. What's that, 15 minutes? Yeah, my watch just told me. Well done on your workout, by the way. I lost 104. Oh, fuck you. I lost... I don't know if you can see that. Oh, you can't see it very well. I lost 104 calories whilst doing these reactions. That's how I'm so thin. That's how I'm so thin. I eat like a motherfucker. I got like Twiglets on the burn over here. I had a cookie earlier. I think I ate it. I can't fucking remember. But this is how you stay thin. Brain squeeze reactions. I'm going to release the DVD. And this one is going to be song numero... three, because we got Pink Floyd's Shine On Crazy Diamond part one to fucking one fucking fantastic billion. I couldn't think of anything funny there, so I just went for that. That would do. But that was fucking beautiful. Creedence Clearwater Revival. Yeah, why not? Let's have another fucking rock band added to the ever-growing list for Brain Squeeze Reactions. Quick question. Was the outro long enough, or do I need to cut that short as well? Maybe I need to make 5-minute videos like every other fucking reactor on the planet. I'm not doing that.